Hello guys, I'm doing more of the Goose game, which I'm actually kinda happy that reset me here, cause there's a couple of things I needed to do. Make the man go barefoot. Oh, frick. No. Okay. Oh, wait, was how do you get out? So I guess that's I'm waiting for him to have some tea. While we wait for him to have some tea, which I don't know why he's doing that. Yes, have some tea. Not my fault. Sorry. Wait, doesn't she get dressed up with a ribbon? Is this how you make him go barefoot? Yes, he's barefoot now, right? Help the woman drop stop the bus. Oh, you know what? I think I know what to do. Oh, okay. I know what to do. No! Okay, so you do that. I'm assuming at least you just put it all like there. Which is also really nice that she's not putting that back up. And I'm assuming that's it. Cause that's a decent amount. Oh, you know what, no, I think it's... Where would the soap be? Oh, there it is. Oh, yep, okay. No! Dang it, she... Drop it! Drop it! Oh my god. Wait, does that get rid of... Drop the dang soap! Let me get the soap, please. Now we have to be very sneaky. Run this way. Okay, we're getting close. Oh, whoops, I just realized I was muted the entire time. Dang it. So now we just need to dress up with a ribbon somewhere, apparently. And then also meet the main goal. Oh, right there. Okay. Then how do I get dressed up with a ribbon, though? Oh, you know what? Maybe it's like... Can we move that? What about the real one? Like, can I just get dressed up? Dress me up, bro. Hi. Yeah, okay. So close. No. Okay, maybe. Hoping with me being like right in front of it, it'll work. And I don't think trimming it will. Oh, come on. Let's go. Now we just need somehow make them in. Oh, no. Someone prune the cringe race. What? Prune? I'll just try that. Oh, you know what? That might have something to do with it. Oh, that's mine. Wait. Confused on the part. Hold up, give me a second. Trying to figure out. Try this. Okay. Maybe that's what? Is that doing anything to that? Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, what? Oh my gosh. I don't think it works anymore. Okay. How do we make this guy go barefoot? What do you want for dinner? Wait, give me a second. Okay. Under a few. Let's try and make this man go barefoot. Hmm. Let's go. I beat it, baby. Going in that one there, since this is more difficult of a and which real quick if I can go through here just to get out.
Mm-hmm.